Hi there, my name's Claudio Celino from Celino's in Alexandra Parade. And tonight is Rabbi Burns night, but it's also a wine tasting night for Tricerchi, which is a vineyard in the Toscano. And tonight we've got the owner, Tommaso, here to tell us a little bit about the wines that we've been drinking tonight.
Tricerchi is a family of winemaker that live in Montalcino from the 14th century. This evening I have the honor to present my wine here. I have presented four wines, Nena, Giulio, Rosso di Montalcino and Brunello di Montalcino. At the moment we have started a new project. The first project in 1996 with the implants of new vineyards of Sangiovese Grosso and the youngest vineyards in 2003. But 2 years ago, I have, with the help of my family, with the help of especially my uncle and a project manager, started a new project that's with the changing of the label and in the changing of the style of the wine. The Brunello di Montalcino, Castello Tricerchi, the Brunello di Montalcino 2010, that's it was a special vintage, one of the most important vintage of the last, surely of the last 20 years. And it's a traditional Brunello that's have an aging of 14 months inside the large barrel, only Rovere di Slavonia, 15 and 20 hectoliter size of the barrel. Then the wine complete the aging in still vat, and then minimum 6 months inside the bottle. Then and then can become the wine that we can appreciate every day, one of the most important wine of the world, the Brunello di Montalcino. I want to say thank you to all the Celino family for this amazing dinner in Glasgow, in one of the most beautiful restaurants of Glasgow.